Game one of the American League Championship Series from Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City. And it was the Royals who struck first. Bottom of the third inning, Alcides Escobar takes Marco Estrada down the right field line. Alex Gordon scores, and it's 1-0 Kansas City. Royals would add another in the inning, so it's 2-0 in the fourth when Salvador Perez chimes in. His fourth career playoff home run makes it 3-0 KC. Now to the sixth. Edinson Volquez in a jam. Two on, nobody out, but he freezes Edwin Encarnacion for the first down. Then he gets Chris Colabello to line out to left, so two outs. Can he escape unscathed? Troy Tulowitzki up. And he's frozen by Volquez. Six-plus shutout innings of two-hit ball. First time that's ever been done in Royals postseason history. Bottom eight, Eric Hosmer doubles in another. The Royals flex their muscles. They win it by a final of 5-0. It's Volquez's first career postseason win as Kansas City takes a 1-0 lead in the ALCS. Game two on Saturday. It'll be Yordano Ventura for the Royals against David Price for the Blue Jays.